Hey guys, welcome once again to One Coin Only. You'll have to forgive me a little bit. I am still trying to wake up for the day. But I appreciate you coming in, guys. We're going to have a really awesome stream. We're going to be continuing with Resident Evil 5 with our good friend Nick. Say hello, Nick, when you get this. And we are also going to be playing Resident Evil 3 as a bonus. We'll do a machine gun run. So, big thank you for coming by. There you go. Nick is here. And, yeah, guys, appreciate all of you. Well, I'm going to read... I'm going to say hello to everyone's in the room before we get started. And we got Phil Motive here, we got Mikey, we got Inu, and we got Dwayne Reed, Dave, Edmar, Tony. And we got Trevor there, and we got Bayron there, we've got Daniel, and we got Elizondo, good to see you. We got Amanda, good to see you, my friend. We got Jonathan, Benji, Joseph, Selena, Amario, Susan, and we got Dave there. Is it Thirsty Thursday? I'm thirsty, someone give me a beer. How you going, Soapbox? I haven't had beers for ages, man. Seriously. Kind of miss having beers, I'm not going to lie. How you going, Tommy? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. We're gonna go in here. I'm going to make sure my TV's loud enough so I can hear what Nick is saying. I think we should be good to go. And, yeah, no worries, Christian. Fuck yeah, indeed, bro. What a combo, huh? Alright, we're going to start the game and then I'm going to send Nicky an invite. And we're going to get through this pretty quick. So we're pretty much at the end. I think we've got like an hour and a half to go. I've only ever played through this game like once, but I remember this being pretty close to the end. So, alright, we're going to invite Nick Dog, which shouldn't be too hard to do. And we'll probably have to quickly go...
Yeah, we've got at least an hour to go. But yeah, I'm happy to do the DLC with you if you feel it's not long enough.
Oh, it's all... I appreciate... You know, I think we could do the DLC in a standalone stream. I've actually got Resident Evil 3 HD lined up as a bonus, so... We'll do the DLC as a standalone one day, probably.
All good, mate. All good.
And, Trevor says Resident Evil 5 is mad funny to you. Well, it is a little bit funny. Hey, go on, Mikey. Good to see you. And Daniel says, you remember what you said 2 weeks ago? What did you say 2 weeks ago, Daniel? I don't even remember what I had for breakfast this morning. I'm such a horrible friend, aren't I? I'm terrible. Sorry, my man. All right, so what are we going to do? Organize. Okay, we're going to... Oh, here we go. Can we combine this? Okay. Oh, what do I need to get rid of? This is okay. There's a magnum there. Machine gun ammo.
You can probably get rid of your grenade launcher if you want.
All right, okay.
Or the red herb.
Get rid of the grenade launcher. All right, give me a sec, guys. As I said, just... Alright, we'll sell all these. And just upgrade my guns quickly, I guess. And, alright, upgrade. That's all up. Okay. Okay, no upgrade, this. Yeah, I'm upgrading that Magnum. There you go. That's awesome. And, alright, we'll upgrade this as well. That'll do. Alright, I'm good to go.
Now, Rick, I apologise in advance if I make all the boys in the chat thirsty, and you'll see why.
Oh, really? There you go. Apparently Nick's going to make all the boys in the chat thirsty, so I've just heard. Trevor says, Dev did the co-op, so you just a bullshit. No, that's okay. How you going there, Mitchie? Good to see you. Cody's in here. Drew's in here, Seth's in here, Mike's in here. I wasn't ignoring anybody, guys. I just had to go through the inventory. I'm ready to be social again. We got Games by Gamers. Good to see you, Clarissa. Thank you for hanging out. There we are. You know, I it's like a whole week since I've played and I forget the controls. And it's, yeah, man, I'm terrible. I'm going to get warmed up. Alright, what's in these sumbitches? How you going, Thomas? Good to see you. So Cody says, what's a milestone follower? I guess that's like a follower that's been here for a certain amount of days or hours or something like that, I guess. If I had to guess. Hey, Daniel, thank you so much. Daniel's officially become a supporter. Daniel, this is for you, mate. Thank you so much. Don't you, mate? You make sure you get us a whatever Wednesday request on the day, huh? Thank you so much, Daniel. How you going, Seth? Where does this Resident Evil stand in your list of favorite Resident Evil games? Well, I this is one of my, this is one of my, this is not one of my favorites, but that doesn't mean I don't find it good. I just, it doesn't mean that, oh, God, fuck it, whatever. Sorry, guys, just let me compose myself, hey? Just let me compose myself here for a second. Alright, we're gonna go over here. What have we got? Where'd you go? You up that ladder? Okay. Thomas, it does, Thomas. So no obligation, man. You know, you just keep watching the stream for free if you like. You know, it's just like putting the icing on the cake. Oh, here we go. But yeah, I'm not really a big fan of Resident Evil Zero. I can do without that. So what are you doing? Oh, okay.
Okay, come back down the ladder.
Marcus says, what if you don't want to be social now? If you don't want to be social, Marcus, guess what? You don't have to be, mate. You don't have to.
Pull your map up as well so you can see me on your mini-map. I think it's R1.
There we go. Daniel says you'd like some Russian girls. Thank you. Daniel wants some Russian girls. Here you go, Daniel. This is for you, mate. Thank you very much. Appreciate you, Daniel. There you are. Yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. I'm literally just following the leader here. I'm not even using the handgun, so... Where are we going? Where do you go, my son, bish? Gosh. And you're doing a walk-along in Geelong in October. Good old Geelong walk-along, huh? Man, these guys are about 150 million hit points, dude. Seriously? Oh, we finally got that sumbish. Oh, jeez. Well, hello. Just unleashed the whole freaking chamber on him, but that's okay. No worries. And, Drew, you want to give me a million stars? If anyone gave me a million stars, I'd probably pass out. I am using Chris Redfield. I am using Chris Redfield today. There you go, off with his head. Oh, he's still standing up like a sumbish. It might be time to swap guns for a little bit, I think. Let's go. You like Geelong peeps? I actually live with some... Oh, no, actually, I haven't lived with Geelong people before. I lived with Ballarat people. My bad. And, Tom says, make zombies great again. How you going, Tommy? Good to see you. We got Dustin here as well. How are you guys all doing? So I said, we're pretty close to the end. I remember this was around the area where I couldn't get past in my first run through. I'm so glad I got Nick here today. And we've got Carla and Ola. Good to see you. Thank you for hanging out. You know what this mission also kind of reminds me of? GTA 5.
We'll get through it today. Don't worry about it.
We have to steal the submarine. What's wrong?
No, I said all good, we'll get through
okay,
it
yeah,
today.
No worries. And how you going, Dustin? Good to see you. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go up this ladder, are we? Okay, we can do that. And, dude, Daniel, that is much too big, sir. Daniel says for the one coin streamer only. Love your streams, bro, bam. Tip your streamer, my fellow son, bish. Hey man, don't forget we're all in this together. One thing I've got to say, guys, it takes teamwork to make the dream work. I'm a big believer in that. Daniel, thank you so much for the big donation, my friend. This is for you. Daniel, thank you so much for the kind support. We got Matthew. Good to see you, Matthew. Trevor says you might stop by Queensland.
You're on your own at this point, mate.
I'm on my own at this point? Okay, shit. It's a combination of trying to play a multiplayer game and be a good fucking host. Alright. No worries. Well, at least I got some shooty stuff to do. I got plenty of shotgun ammo, so... Wee. Okay. Oh gosh, man, okay, this is not as easy as what it looks, but that's okay. Oh gosh, man, really? Jesus. Okay, well, he's gone. And Adam's like, come on, Rick Dog, here we go, yes. Hey, I just got the key card, so what do I do now?
Just head through that space there.
That space?
And you should get the switch for the crane.
Oh well, I can do that, I guess. It's what I do, mate. Go through the space, and here she is. All right, well let's use a key card then, I guess. No worries. Some bitch doors now open. And anyone else coming after me, or what's going on? Or do I have to go out and get ya? All right. Well, I just okay. Oh, I'll come get you. That's no problem. Oh, here's a crane. I have to climb up this. Okay. Sort of get it. And Ricky, you.
That's it. You're going the right way.
Yeah. Okay. No worries. Jeez, I wanted you to do all this complicated stuff. I wanted to stand there and do fuck. I mean nothing. All right, here we go. We got this. Pull the lever. All right, we got it. Linda says you need to blow up something. You're in a bad mood.
Complicated, mate. You'll be right. Come on.
What happened there, Linda? Who do I need to punch? Hey, go on, Damiano. Good to see you. I don't want anyone to be in a bad mood because of shit. Hey, go on, Davo. Good to see you. We got Rutherford as well. All right. Well, it looks like we took care of that. This is like Construction Simulator 2020 edition. I think I'd do well in this career path. All right, we got him. Is it? All right, good. Hey, go, Monique. Good to see. How am I going? Good. I'm just trying to find my bearings.
I'll just wait for you to come back down to where I am.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find my bearings and wake up for the day. But I'm doing good, Monique. I'm just all over the place at the moment. I'm starting to slowly get my eye back in. Hey, we just got raided. How you going, Christian? We're being invaded. Who did we get invaded by? So I can say a great big thank you. Okay, hang on. Combine. Forget it. Doesn't matter. Let's just keep going. And, I do the jumper ones. Alright, so now where are we gonna go?
How you going for shotgun?
We got welcome Thomas Retro Gamer. Thank you for coming. Fuck. Thank you for coming in. There you go, man. There's never a dull moment. We are at the end after all. This is supposed to be. Oh my god. So I don't even. Okay.
You wanna if you've got any spare shotgun shells? Yeah. I'm running really low.
Okay.
Actually, you know, I don't have any space anyway, so don't worry about it.
Oh, well, I've got plenty of shotgun shells, so when you've got room for 30, I'll pass them your way. And guys, we just got a big star onslaught, so I want... Oh my gosh, okay. Daniel has just dropped a massive 400 stars. Right. Daniel.
Thanks, mate.
I want to thank you very, very, very much. This is what we're going to do for Daniel. We're going to give you this one. Thank you, Daniel. Appreciate the love, man. We're going to give you a couple here, and I'm going to give you a favorite one more time. Daniel, that's incredible. Thank you, mate. Matt says you're playing Face Franchise in Madden. I don't know what that means, but good on you, sir. Veronica says, just so you know, I decided to play this game for a bit today as well.
Okay. Just head up with me. Just head over here and just come into this area here. Now, just wait for me to get on the other side. We have to basically shoot the button to move each other up.
Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, I can do that. If I can just get this on the... Alright. What do I... how am I supposed to get across? Oh, hang on. I can't really get across, though, because this is, I'm not gonna be... Oh, hang on, I might have to do this.
Just come the other way, mate.
Come your way. Well, how do I jump up there?
Oh, have you gone down? Okay, just wait there. Stay there. I'll sort
you
out.
Yeah, see, look, I kind of got stuck with it. Oh, hang on.
Hit.
I'll go back. There we go, that's better. We can do that. And Jesse says, good to see you, Sunbitches. Jesse just dropped a big 333 stars. Thank you, Jesse. I'll be right with you, man. Well, are we going the right way or not? I might just wait for you. All right, here we go. Jesse, this is going out to you, mate. Thank you very much. Appreciate ya.
Yeah, I'll come to you, mate. Don't worry.
Gosh, man. Jesse, thank you so much for the stars. Nick, I'm sorry, dude. I'm just doing multiple things here at once. I'm trying to be a good host. All right.
No, you're right, mate. Sort out your chat and I'll try and lead you as best I can. It is a bit tricky, this area.
Oh, what we got? And, thank you so much, Jesse, dude. I'm usually jumping up and down my chair. I'm so grateful. I've just got, like, about as much energy as a hibernating bear at the moment. Guess I'll just follow you. There we go, come on. This breaks my heart, there's someone who loves dogs.
We're just getting gold here, we have to actually go back.
I thought as much, but I was just like, you know what, I'll humor you. Nikon just dropped a big 95 stars. Thank you, Nikon, I appreciate that. Gerardo says I'm a great host. Usually, yes, but these multiplayer games make it a little bit harder to concentrate on both the game and the chat. So it's certainly a new challenge, my friend. But you know what? I'm up to the task. And this is going to go on out to you, Nikon. Thank you so much for the support. Appreciate you. Big 95 stars. And you said, don't worry, they're not dogs, they're wolves. Oh, that just makes it perfectly acceptable, doesn't it? How are you going for ammo? You're doing a little bit better. At least we're inside this sumbish now. Don't forget, once we're done here, guys, I'm going to be doing
I'm alright. I don't have much space. But I'll be alright. I'll be alright.
As I was trying to say, guys, once we're done, I'm going to be doing a bonus playthrough Resident 3. So this is going to be a fairly long stream, guys, for those of you who want something to do. Joseph, I'm doing good. Thank you, Joseph. Joseph also dropping 100 stars. Ask me again in a half an hour when we're on the final boss. And Kay says I can't hide forever. How you going, Kay? Good to see you. And Nikon says you love all the Resident Evil games.
There's another shotgun there if you want it.
There's a new shotgun. Oh, jeez. No, actually, I might leave that one behind this once. I'm really struggling with room, too. Veronica says you're about to take a shower. So you'll be back. Oh, no, that's okay. Now, before we move on, I'm just going to quickly do this one for Joseph. Joseph, thank you for the kind support today. Oh, no, it's okay, Mikey. I mean, you know, it's... Bro, people are emotional beings, huh? Good to see you, Shawnee. Thank you for coming in. And then Tommy's like, play some Chrono Cross. You start a page and you play Chrono Cross. How's that sound? Here's the big titty woman. Hey, got Kevin in here too. Good to see you, Kev.
Chris, is this?
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protected. Yeah. Well, we got... Ooh, that looks like some kind of vaccine. Looks like a vaccine. Alright. I know. Look at OneCoin getting a little bit too excited. We're gonna, Alright. Guess we'll just, So literally let you grab everything. I've got like no freaking space.
I'm just gonna snipe a few people, otherwise the alert goes off.
Okay, no worries.
If I can headshot enough of them, we'll be able to get through them before we get spotted.
Alright, well we'll let Nick do the headshots. That sounds good to me. By the way, guys, if you're enjoying the stream and want to support today, a thumbs up would really, really help us, guys, if you haven't done so already. And so Darren says, hello, Ricky, time to bring the thunder. Okay. Mate, I'm the Thunder from Down Under. Isn't that like a manpower group, Thunder from Down Under? I probably need to work on my dad bod. I think we've got a group here called Thunder Down Under, and that's kind of like your Chippendales. good old Thunder from Down Under. Yeah, I see what you mean now. Alright. Alright, we got him. Jeez, man. Probably should not be using my shotgun in this section. Alright, I'm gonna...
Nice, mate.
Yeah, we got him.
Alright,
let's head down. Bian says he supports with cheesecake. Well, bro, that's very important, because I need to keep my energy and sugar levels up, right? And, thank you, Bian. Bian, if you opened a cheesecake shop, I would totally let you be my sponsor. Oh, Marcus, don't even worry about that, bro. Honestly, that's... You guys don't need to explain that stuff. Oh, shit, who's that? Oh, did we just... Alright, got him. I'm gonna use a herb in a sec. And there's another herb over here I can combine too. Give me a second. Alright, here we go. Use. And I've actually got some space in the inventory now too, thanks to this. Combine. Alright, back in the fight. I'm back. And Gerardo says, first one will be Resident Evil, then get the other five when you beat the first one.
Do you want to hand me a few shotgun shells? I've got some space.
Yeah, no, that's
now.
Okay. I can do that. Roger Dodger, there you are.
Thanks, mate.
Don't say I don't do nothing for you. Ah, you do. No, it's fine.
Okay, come down with me.
Yeah, we're going to go down. Cheesecake for the win, yes. As I said, my favorite cheesecake is New York cheesecake with that blueberry sauce.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, gosh, look at you go. Yeah, I think you're a lot better with a shotgun than I am. I'm glad that you got those bullets. No worries. Whoa. And we got Ryan in here. Ryan, thank you so much, Ryan, dropping the big 100 stars. Thank you for the support. I'm gonna be right with you, Ryan. How I fuckin' he just shoot this. Is he dead yet or what? Oh my gosh. I can't believe how many. Oh geez. Okay, that's something else. Ryan, I'm gonna be right
okay,
with you. Thank you, man.
Gatling gun Magini dude coming up soon. A big dude. And he's hard to beat. Try and shoot him in the head.
Alright, I gotta try and shoot some fucker in the head now, according to Nick. Alright. Can do that. And, okay, let me... Alright, shit. So this is going out to you, Ryan. Ryan, thank you for the support. This is for you, bro.
What is that?
And,
When you're ready, mate.
I love the power glove.
You wonder if you can send me... No, unfortunately, the cheesecake would taste like a cat's backside by the time it arrives. That's not going to work. And no, Ryan says it's been great. No, you don't, guys, don't you ever apologize for things like stars and everything.
Try and find some.
There's a little something called COVID going on right now. I can totally understand. Find some cover. Oh, here we go, over here. You need your yeah, I don't understand, Marcus. Alright, I'm just... Oh, here we go. Taking cover for a sec. We'll get this. If that's all we have to do, easy peasy. Alright, come on, you sumbish. Gosh, this is so much easier.
Well, keep it up.
So much easier with a partner who knows what they're doing. Oh gosh. You're right with you guys. There we go, we got him.
Nice.
And guy, I'm just gonna stop here for a second, guys. We just got a massive, massive, massive donation. Daniel just dropped a big 2,000 stars, going absolutely hard. Thank you so much again, Daniel, that's crazy. Daniel says, I just wanted to say that you bring you so much entertainment. Thank you for your time, Ricky. Daniel, it's my pleasure, dude. I don't know how entertaining I'm being right now because I can't fucking multitask. I wish I was like Deborah, and I'm going to go into the story about Deborah again in a second. We're going to talk about Debbie Downer, but Daniel, thank you very much once again. This is for you. You're an absolute legend, man. Thank you so much for all the support. And don't worry, I'll remember to give you your favorite. I'm just mixing them up. Daniel dropped a big 2,000. Thank you, man. So I'm going to tell you guys a story about Deborah. Deborah is the modern-day hero, the multitasking mum, okay? So Deborah is in the kitchen, and she's got the saucepan in one hand, and she's got the baby in the other hand, and then she's opening up the oven with one of her feet, and between her chin and her shoulder, she's talking to Tracy on the phone. Oh, my husband did this, and my husband did that. And I wish I could multitask like Deborah, but I can't. But I'm doing my best. So, yes, I wish I could be more like Deborah. This is going out to you, Ryan. Ryan, thank you very much again. No, no, not Deborah with the puppies. I think Stone Cold Steve Austin had puppy control on that one. That's a story for another stream. Oh, gosh.
Oh, dear.
How you going, Edmar? Thank you for coming in. Appreciate you visiting. Oh, boy. You know, I might let you take care of that, because I've got a... Yeah, I probably should learn how to use a rifle already, hey? Fantastic. Ooh, who's shooting us from this side? Have you noticed we're like on the dark side because our guns have got like the red lasers, but the other guys have got the green lasers? So technically, we're the bad guys. We're like the dark side. You know, the other guys are like the rebels. And Daniel with another 500 stars. So Daniel says, you know, you hate this, but the hot dog dance for. Kid Jackson, close your eyes, please. All right. I'm sorry, guys. Here we go. I'm a hot dog. I'm a hot dog. Look at me. 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 Look at me.
I'm a hot dog.
Fucking damn it. There you go, Reed. There you go, Daniel. Oh, my gosh. You think I seem more like a Ricky than a Deborah, Marcus? Well, I guess so. Yeah. Man, I mean, I do have boobs, but they're pizza related. They're not natural. We're gonna go up.
I think that's the end of the level, mate. Well done. We got two to go. We got
two to go. Two more levels to go, apparently, guys. Oh gosh, not all heroes wear capes. You know, some heroes dress up as hot dogs, apparently. Jacob's like, what the hell's with the hot dog dance? Well, it's just a little thing we got going on one coin. Marcus says, you got the hot dog outfit in Fall Guys, you refuse to wear it, thanks to you. No, I haven't managed to get that outfit yet. I'm pretty close to unlocking it, I think. Dave says the hot dog dance is legendary. Ricky, don't change. Oh, bro, I mean, we got to evolve. You know, I might end up being the guy formerly known as the hot dog in the future, and we might end up dressing up in a taco outfit. You just don't know, man. You never know what the future will hold. What was once a hot dog might become a taco. I mean, you know what? Madonna, Michael Jackson, Prince, they all evolved over time. I had to evolve too. And John says, come on, guys. It's one coin a month. Yeah, one coin.
You're like a Pokemon, Rick.
Yeah, I've got to evolve more than a Pokemon, right. I mean, Pikachu is cute, but if I'm Pikachu all the time, you guys would be as bored as batshit. Well, that made no sense. And Alan says, what's up, Ricky D? I'm going good, Alan. Thank you so much for asking. And Ryan says, hey, Ricky, I'm going to bed, but here's some stars because I love you. Good night. Right back at you, Ryan. You have a great sleep. And before you go, let me just give you a big thank you after this cutscene. Well, this guy just got fucked up. Sucks to be him. Oh, how'd you find it, Alan? Was it worth it? Was it worth the effort?
Now, Rick, be prepared. We've got quick time events coming up.
All right,
we've
got quick time events, so quickly for Ryan. Ooh, yeah! We got quick time fuckity-fuckity events. So, yes, I have to be antisocial. And then everyone's going to be like, oh, screw this one coin guy. He didn't read my comment. I'm going to unfollow and I'm going to tell everyone in the whole universe what an asshole he is. And then I'm going to blame Nick. Because Nick told me to concentrate, and I was like, well, Nick, look what you've started, mate. You've caused a kerfuffle in the organization. Anyway.
I'm so sorry, Rick.
It's all right. It's okay. We'll get through. I guess we need to... I don't know if I got any treasures or not. We got a couple, apparently. Alright, I guess we'll upgrade some guns. Not really use the Magnum, but I'm going to use the Magnum. Oh, wait, we got the piercing to... Okay, that's good. I mean, I'm good. Actually, I'm gonna check one more time. And I don't know if there's anything else that I need. I really don't think so, except maybe a health. No, actually, I'm good. I'm ready to go. All right, we got quick time events. Don't forget, guys.
You're right, mate. Yeah,
good on you, Alan. I want to go back and play it again. I just don't know when I'm gonna get the time because it's such a big commitment, you know. Please repeat that kerfuffle. Yes, it's just a random ass word that we like to use. Is that an Aussie word or do other people use that? So Daniel's just dropped a big 400 stars. Well, I'm sorry, Daniel, you have to wait because we got quick time events. Yes, it's all right, Nick, I'm paying attention. Daniel has to wait like a good boy. Daniel, thank you again for everything. Daniel dropped a big 400. I see exactly what's happening here now. Daniel's trying to make me lose. You're not going to make me lose, Daniel. We got to... No. Damn it, girl. Put some tape on those baps. Anyway.
Chris, how nice of you to join us. Wesker. Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance.
Yeah, that's what I want to do too, Alan.
This is the last time you're going to see her, Can, so say goodbye.
Goodbye, booby lady. There you go, you got betrayed. That's why you shouldn't be a gold digger. I thought they were partners. Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself. Soon, even you will understand, Chris. Yeah. You don't know who's to blame, Daniel or Nick, but one giving... You think so? Hey, go on, LA Evans, good to see you. And LA Evans says, Ricky, you said we was going to play... Oh, we're still finishing. We're going to do Mercenary, so we'll get you along... for the ride, LA Evans. I'm not ignoring you, but Nick is my partner for this first playthrough. We're still continuing the first playthrough. We haven't done the next playthrough yet, bud. Haven't forgotten about you, LA Evans.
Farewell, old friend.
Alright, so some quick time stuffs. Oh boy. Well, some bitch is hungry.
This chapter is actually quite short.
Okay. So are we doing the quick time stuff yet or not yet?
We'll be on the final chapter pretty soon.
I might give a quick thank you to Daniel. Daniel, thank you, mate!
It's happening very, very
soon. Alright, here we go, and I'm gonna give Daniel some boobs. Really, alright, Daniel, there's boobies. We're gonna take a look at there you go, Daniel, there's your boobs. Thank you so much for the donation, Daniel. Alright, quick time events.
Here we go.
So I was thinking you lied to me, Nick. Oh no, now what do I dodge? Yes, there we go, there's one. Dodge, there's number two. Oh, here we go. Hey, do I press the wrong button? No, I'm going to press the right button now. It's okay. It's all right, Rick, you'll get this. Now what?
L2 and R2.
All right, L2 and R2. It's all right, I got this, mate. Fuck, it's how we roll.
Well done, we're nearly there.
Oh, no, run. Here we go, we're going to do our Forrest Gump impersonation. All right, yeah, let's go, Forrest. All right, where we... All right. Yeah, that's how it's frickin' done. How you going, Jared? You got the PGA Tour golf game? You started playing it today? I'm glad you love it, man. It's quality. It's so good. And Nick just dropped a big 100 stars. Thank you, Nick. Daniel also with another 100. This is going out to you guys. Thank you for the support. You gotta know what a crook and Kat's gonna leave. Kat, we'll see you next time. I'll teach you. Veronica, be kind to yourself, girl. Seriously. This is going out to Daniel and to Nick. Yeah, how about that? I don't usually get the quick time events first try, Nick. That's it's awesome. Oh, we got space for one more. Alright, we'll pick that up.
Mate, you did really, really well. I think we only have one more quick time section towards the end of the game, and I think we're pretty much done for quick time.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. How do you recommend going through this bit? Oh, crap. We're just going to try and avoid those little tentacle things. And, yeah, Veronica, be kind to yourself, girl.
We've got to kill Excella in a minute.
Yeah. Well, I can do that. Oh, yeah. Like, who needs handgun bullets right now, seriously? Like, who needs them? What is it with Resident Evil games and frickin' shit? Seriously? Well, thank you, bro. Open that up. Anything? No, we don't need to go in here for anything?
You're welcome.
No? Okay. Oh, jeez, that's a lot of carnage. Oh, Jesus. What the... I thought you had to shoot that little blob thing on his leg. Alright, we got him. And, Veronica says you're being kind though, but you'll stop saying it. Yes, I'd appreciate if you stopped saying it. I don't want you to talk unless you're saying nice things about yourself.
The blue grenades work best on the blob.
What works best on the blob, sorry?
They pretty much kill them straight away.
And, alright, there we are.
The blue grenades.
Oh, the blue
mate.
Grenades.
Or the flash rounds in the
okay.
Grenade launcher.
Well, you got them. And there we go. Daniel with another 100 stars. Thank you, Daniel. All right. Are we going to sing the Here We Go song, Nick? I think, Nick, you need to sing the Here We Go, Here We Go, Here We Go song at least once. I think you need to sing the Here We Go song for the Sambish Army. Putting him on the spot.
All right.
Here it is.
How does it go?
You just go.
Here we go.
Here we go. Easy, mate. Easy. Daniel with the big 200. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you so much. Oh, geez. Look at this sumbish. So I'm guessing this is the end. Look, it's like the Resi 3 remake. It's got, like, tumors on it and stuff.
Okay, there's, like, a laser gun thingy here we need to unlock. Just follow me.
Okay. So, all right, laser gun.
If you want to grab it, you can grab it and shoot the bastard.
And where do I shoot him? On the little tumors.
But it has a locking system, so it takes a while to lock.
Oh, I get it. Oh, I got one.
Nice, mate.
Yeah, all right, come on. Oh, we're gonna wait for the sumbitch to charge. I've forgotten what the dodge button is in this, as embarrassing as it is to admit.
And then it will reload. It'll take some time to sort of cool
down.
Yeah,
that's okay. We're gonna cool it down like a cucumber.
Come up the stairs if you want. That's where
come up the stairs, alright. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to do anything now. Here we go. Alright, chill banging. Oh, there's a big tumor on top of its head. Come on, you sumbitch. Did we get it? We did. Good, take that, you sucker. Look at that. He ain't know what's hit him. Oh, there's more tumors. You kidding me?
We're up to the second phase now, mate.
Yeah, so Amanda says you still got a ways to go, Wesker. Yes, I know this much. First. And Daniel, I haven't forgotten about you, bud. Thank you. All right, let's farkety. Chargy. Oh, no, not today. Not today, Satan. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay, no worries. Hi, my name's Chris. I like long walks on the beach and getting hit by fucking tentacles. Oh, there we are. I've got to pick up this gun again now. That's all right. Let's go. Come on, we're going to get you, sumbish. Wait, up, maybe up here. Oh, I'm trying to target it. There we go. We got it. Did I get it? Alright, so can I shoot it with other guns in the meantime, or what's the deal? Alright, come on.
Yeah, you can shoot it with anything you like, mate.
Oh, gosh. Alright, give me a sec. Just trying to aim very carefully. Because lately... All right, got it. There we go. So I'll go back to the shotgun for a little minute. All right. Oh, gosh. Come on, mate. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh, darn it. Oh, this is stressful. Oh, boy. This is nuts. I feel like I'm hardly doing any damage to it. Oh, well, that kind of worked.
I think we got it.
I did? Well, hey, I did it! I did it!
Smashed it.
Oh, boy. And so Marcus is like, it's not a tumor. Yeah, the mouth is all right. Thank you, Patrick. Nice it was pretty tough, mate, but we got through it. Thank you for asking, good sir. Oh, man. We got more thank you screens going out to Daniel. Again, you guys are going to hate this score. Who can ever hate this screen? It's a beautiful Russian ladies. This is for Daniel Stars. Thank you, Daniel, once again. Appreciate the kind support, my friend.
Now, have you still got your rocket launcher?
Of course I do. Here somewhere. Yeah, I need the rocket launcher now.
Yeah, get your rocket launcher out. Not the grenade launcher, your rocket launcher.
Oh, my rocket launcher. I don't think I... Oh, okay, yeah, I have the rocket launcher. Okay. Not the grenade launcher. Okay, lucky you clarified that. I've only got one bullet in it, though.
Alright, nice.
I only got one bullet in it, though.
That's alright, we only need one bullet. Don't use it until I tell you.
Alright, that's fine. Alright, don't use it until I'm told. There you go, I'm taking orders, probably best. Alright, cool. Well, I'm ready to go. It's not a tumor, it's an Akuma. Nick says he's having a curfew second day in a row. Hashtag Daniel, love all you Sambishami. Man, you're really spoiling me today, man. I can't thank you enough. Daniel's just dropped yet another 500 stars. I think it's time to give you some Rickrollage action. Thank you again, Daniel. Daniel coming in hot. And Veronica says you actually want popcorn, but you don't feel like going downstairs. Now, that's a first world problem if I've ever heard one. It's okay, I get problems like that every day. Beyond with another 100 stars. Beyond, thank you. So, is this the last level now, or is this the second last level? Thank you, Beyond. Appreciate it. And, all right, let's do this. And so Veronica says you love pizza. I love it too much.
I'm pretty sure this is the last level, but it's fairly lengthy. Okay. It's a fairly long
This one. Is the last level, but this is really long. It's like 10 longs, apparently. So it's all good. We got this.
Wait.
Hey, go on there, Shawnee Sean. Good to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. I can now tell the difference between when you've got a good partner and then when your partner's crap like the AI. Come on, let's go. When you're playing that with the AI, they shoot like a stormtrooper. Hey, go on, Adam. You're not so bad yourself, mate. Thank you for coming in.
Was that a compliment, Rick?
Yeah, it was a compliment.
Thanks, mate.
What, you think I don't give compliments? Gosh. Try trying to support a guy.
Thanks,
I got carried like airport luggage in this run. Of course it was a compliment.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
And so Tim says you have the best video game stream. Oh, thank you, Timmy, man. I'm glad you enjoy it, bro. We're finally warmed up here. You know, sometimes it takes me a half an hour, 40 minutes to wake up. You guys have noticed over the last 3 years that I'm not a morning person. Okay, Kaylin says you played this yourself when it came out and you got whooped. It's hard, man. I mean, I found it by myself to be pretty tricky. Always with the ships, man. Always with the ships.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate.
This is the same ship as in Revelations, isn't it? Or isn't it? I think it is. Daniel says this kid. No, Daniel, man, as I said, you guys don't owe me anything. That's why I appreciate it so much. Daniel with another 100 stars.
Played the Revelations games.
You didn't like them? I haven't done the second one yet. The first one was okay. Thank you, Daniel. As I said, stars are really appreciated, but they're not expected.
I don't like them. I've just never played them. I just missed them. I might play them one day.
Yeah, I want to try the second one soon. The second one I haven't done yet. It's been sitting in my collection for a long time. As though Gerardo says you're a pizza whore. I'm just your regular old whore. That's terrible.
Are the Revelations games co-op?
Yeah,
well?
No, the Revelation games are co-op. They're kind of like this, actually, but I feel like it plays better. Like, it's got more of the modern controls. Okay, well, that was a bit stupid, wasn't it? That's fine. Just walked right into that. So Sebastian says Revelations 2 is actually really good. Well, thank you for the feedback, man. I'm looking at doing it. Oh, off with his head. And Daniel with another 100. Daniel says, "Humble Ricky." I'm just one of those Steam Humble Bundles, mate.
Now try and find some cover, because we're going to have a few Magini shooting at us with rocket launchers and guns and whatnot.
Oh, yeah, okay. We're playing with Nick. Oh, gosh, man, I didn't even realize that some bitch was... Son of a biscuit. All right. Lucky I got the extra health item here. Alright. Okay, let's just go back behind here. And Chad, thank you, man. Chad just dropped 100. I'm doing good, Chad. How you doing today? I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm just trying to concentrate, work out what the fudgety's going on, but actually it might be time to pull out this sumbish gun. Alright. We're gonna use. Oh crap. Oh, hello. You know, he's reload right in the middle of a freaking. Oh gosh. Freaking horrible when that happens. I'm gonna be right with you, Chad. Thank you, dude. I think I've gotta thank Daniel again as well. Oh, man, this bit's making me really anxious, bro. Ah, come on, I just lost all my health. Fuck! Where are these sumbitches? What are we supposed...
We'll be right, mate.
It's hard to find everyone. There we go, we got him. Oh, there's one sumbitch up here too. Not today, bro, not today. That's all sorted. So I'm just going to come down and follow you again. Alright, I'm just going to follow the woman. And, oh, I'm doing pretty good, Chad. As I said, I'm going to get back to the chat in a wee minute. Yeah, alright, we're going to jumpy over here. Alright, I'm just going to duck here. I'm going to let you do the work for a second. I'm going to give a big thank you to Daniel and to Chad. Thank you, guys. This is for you.
I thought this was America. Huh? Isn't this America? I'm sorry. I thought this was...
And here we go, Moses in here. Moses says he wants to see more mills. Now, first you got to get the money, then you get the power, then you get the mills. A little Scarface reference there. I have a funny feeling he said it a bit different. We're going to,
Thanks, mate.
That's all right. It's about time I pulled my weight. And, thanks for putting that image in your head. How you going, Miguel? Good to see you. And then Moses is hashtagging Mills.
Just a few more behind us, and then we'll pull those levers.
Yeah, we need to get Stifler's mum in here. Oh, gosh.
Jeez.
Alright, there's that.
I think that's all of them. Okay, now, when we pull these levers, we're going to get attacked by two of those insect things. So again, wait for them to expose the chest and hit them in the white area.
Oh, okay. So we're going to wait for them to expose their chest and then hit them in the white area. Okay. Chad says he's doing all right. He just got home from work. And Christian says, Ricky, for Prime, be careful what you wish for, bro. Be careful what you wish for.
Anybody, the other one is? Yep, all good.
Oh, gosh. And so, yeah. I want to remind you guys, we're on both Facebook and YouTube, so you can watch on the platform of your choosing. I know some of you guys have a preference.
Behind us.
All right. Shoot the white. That's right. There we go. I remember these things.
Alright, that's one. Another one coming.
No, we got it, mate. I haven't been upgrading my guns for no reason.
Nice. Okay. Now, we're going to get attacked by two of the Gatling Gun Magini. They're going to come through here. And I want you to shoot them with a rocket launcher.
Okay.
It doesn't matter if you don't get both of them, try and just get one of them.
It's funny you bring this up, because this is where I failed when in my very, very first playthrough. This is the bit that I got up to. I remember specifically dying here. Oh, gosh. So it's a bit nerve-wracking. Those bugs are brutal. No freaking kidding. I'm going to try and get both of them. We've got some Maginis coming, everybody. Alright, we're gonna open the... Okay, sorry, my bad. What is...
Here we go.
Here we go.
Aim for the ground.
Which one's the worst one? The red one or the one in the other one? Oh, gosh, I guess it doesn't matter.
Away you go, mate. Away you go,
mate. Oh, you got both of them. You're a legend.
Fuck yeah. Two girls, one cup. I mean, two Maginis, one bullet. My bad.
Get out of here.
That's terrible. How you going, Josie? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Jared says another great stream. Ricky, thanks for the day. Streams really makes your day. Jared, that's not going to stop, man. It's going to be every day,
really good,
every day, my friend.
Really, really good.
And you make, you know, comments like that make it worthwhile, bro. How you going, Chris? Good to see you there. That guy Christian is bright. How you going, Willie? And Christian's all like, ooh, yes, everyone got the reference. I'm sorry, guys, I couldn't help myself. Well, I could, I chose not to. Oh my gosh, I'm like the anti-streamer. The things I say, I should be thrown off the air. Like, for real.
Alright, the next section... Yeah. We need to try and turn the lights off so he can't see us as well.
Oh, I see.
I'll get a rocket launcher and shoot him in the back. Then we need to both go up to him and inject him with whatever the hell is that thing
before. So we need to turn the lights off. We're just going to figure that out. That sounds like the hardest bit. Why are you doing this? What are you accomplishing by a... And one coin for adults gone wild.
Near the columns. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving. There should be three on the ground.
Okay. There's like some Matrix shit going on. And so Daniel says, do I like dragons? I do, Daniel, but don't you freaking think about it, bro. You'll give me an absolute heart attack, sir. You're going to give me an absolute heart attack. Don't. Yeah. I love dragons, of course, but they put me in cardiac arrest.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Aegon Leventi, good to see you. Thank you for coming in. All right, so we got to find the lights. All right.
Okay.
Oh, these things in the no, that's not it. Where's the sumbitch lights at? Don't know where the lights are.
I've just turned two of them off.
Oh, are they on those little? How are they operated by? Oh, these things here.
Just keep running around, mate. Don't worry, I'll sort it out.
Yeah. Nick's like, you're a bit slow, Rick. It's okay. I'll take care of it. Holy shit, Daniel just dropped it. Oh my god. Nick, how am I supposed to concentrate on this? Daniel just dropped a dragon.
I'm about to get the rocket launcher and
Daniel just dropped my ex-mother-in-law on the stream. Daniel just dropped 10,000 stars, Nick. What am I supposed to do now? Like, what am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Dude, oh my...
We can't
fucking pause the game and Daniel's just dropped a dragon! So it's got like first world problems here! Fucking trying to thank Daniel for the dragon and I'm getting shot at by a fucking rocket! Oh my gosh! Oh, Daniel, dude, that... So how am I supposed to shoot him?
Okay, I'm gonna try and get behind
him.
And we're really good, we'll get him
in
one go.
Yeah, we'll get him in one go. Damn right we will get him in. Fucking stay away from me, Wesker. Oh my gosh, Daniel, dude, I'm going to be right with you, man. Holy shit. There you go, I'm trying to distract him. There we go. Trying to. There we are. That's what's up.
You can't hide.
Okay. Get right up to him now.
Yep.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, here we go.
Grab him.
Alright, there we go. Daniel, dude, I have.
It didn't work. We've got to do
Bucky,
it again.
Bucky, I don't want to do it again. That sucks. Oh my gosh. Dodgy. Well, I just got fucked up. So we have to.
Oh, no.
We have to start again. Okay. See what happened? No good deed goes unpunished. Daniel just dropped me 10,000 stars, and I got all distracted, and I fucking died. But gosh! Daniel, dude, and Nick, thank you as well for the 100 stars. Daniel, these are going out to you, brother. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Oh, you are an absolute legend. This is for you guys. You did tell me, Daniel, you didn't need to do that. Now, everyone else in the Sambishami, send me a dragon, your firstborn, and your social security as well. No, I'm just messing.
Did you just click no, that we don't want to continue? You're going to have to invite
me. Oh, did I press? Oh, shit. DC fucking distractions! Oh my gosh. Okay, that's fine. We got this. Damn it, man. I'm. Oh my gosh.
I'm crying.
Fucking A. Alright, that's okay. It's alright, Nick. I'm going to bring you back. Look at Daniel just started a chain reaction that freaking. Blew a big hole in the space-time continuum. That's all right. That's cool. We got this. Yeah, this is online as well. All right, let's see what other guns we got.
Oh.
That was so good.
Oh gosh, it's all right. We're gonna be able to start right back where we were, aren't we? I hope so.
Yeah, we'll be up to the west.
Okay, cool. No worries. It's gonna be like, damn, I totally screwed up if we weren't. All right, here we go. We got this. All right, we're gonna finish this finally, guys. We need a Rick Rage. Yes, we do need a Rick Rage sticker. I can make that happen.
Casey messes you up again.
I do have a. I need to reload the Rick Rage meter. I still have it. I just don't have it loaded right now. All right, let's do this. It's all right, I'll turn this sumbitch light off too. I'm going to pull my weight. See, Nick, I did it all by myself. I did it all by myself, Nick. All by myself. Okay, I'm not going to sing. All right, so.
Good job, mate. It's really hard to inject him with the first rocket.
Oh, gosh. Okay, he just got me.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated?
So now what do I just go? Are you gonna shoot him now or how's that?
I'm gonna get behind him. Here we go, ready?
Alright, we got him, fantastic.
Right, here we go, see if we can get him this time. Yeah, just shoot him first. Alright,
there we go, we got him, fantastic. Do it now! He's being a total sumbish, that's not fair. It's not fair,
we'll
mate.
Do it the next time. It should be a lot easier.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I can hide. You try me, Wesker. Wesker's all like, you can't hide. You fucking watch me. You can't see me, can you? We're doing our John Cena impersonation right here. He's like, you can't hide. Well, you can't find me, can you? So, yeah.
Get ready.
Yes, let's get him. Yeah, good. Take that,
here we
Wesker.
Go. Get him here. Shoot him.
All right, there you go. Let's just. Yeah, I'm gonna grab him. Put the fucking ring in. Let's go. Ah, yeah.
Well done, mate.
Good. Screw you, Wesker. Oh gosh. Oh, that's a shame, Inu. Oh, jeez, I hope so.
Okay, we've got quick time events coming up.
Oh, no, okay. Aaron, thank you so much for the big 200. I'm going to give you a great big thank you. I'm gonna be right with you, Aaron. Thank you for the support. We got Joanne. Good to see you. We've got quickie timing events here. Why is he not dead yet? Oh, gosh. We're going to press a jump button or something, don't we? He's like Super Wesker. Hey, come on, sister.
Come on, grab on.
Yeah, grab on, girl. All right, we got her. All good. Jeez, that was lucky. This one is going out to you. Thank you, Aaron. Aaron with the big 200. I got this one on the slot. Man, we keep having these Ibiza rave parties. Seriously. Thank you, good sir. And Christian also with the big 95 stars. All right, we're gonna go down here. This is for you, mate. Thank you very, very, very much. Christian dropping 95 as well. Certainly will be. Okay. So.
All right, get ready, mate.
What do we do after the quick time events? I hope you're doing great, Johnny. Thank you for hanging out.
We'll be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global.
Has everything been all right on your end, John? All right, quick dodgy stuff. It's all right, we got it. Oh, ouch.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world.
No, not if we can help it, Wesker.
A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Fire that sumbish. Oh, we got him, sort of. I didn't realize that Resident Evil 5 liked the QuickTime events as much as Resi 6. It's been so long since I played. I know Resident Evil 6 had a bit of a boner for QuickTime events.
You're just another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, we'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
All right, now what? Oh, come on.
Alright, I think you've got one more, but it should be L2 and R2.
Okay. Yep. Are we just gonna kick the sumbish off? Let's get him off the plane, mate. Oh, gosh. It'll be nice to see the ending of this, man. I've never beaten it. Well, I didn't beat it today. Nick beat it. I just came along for the ride. No! No!
It's not the end yet, mate. We've got one more battle after this.
No, I'm not gonna let another girl die because of me. No! Help her! I pressed it. I don't know if it was quick enough. I pressed it. I pressed L2 and R2 really quickly. There must be such a small window. I paid attention. All right, let's do this again. No, I'm doing pretty good, thank you, John. I pressed it.
We gotta do it all over again now.
I honestly pressed it really quick.
You can skip this cutscene if you want.
Yeah, no, that was weird. All right, let's try again. I'll just try and be extra quick this time. That's cool.
Get ready.
I'll get ready. All right, more. We gotta do this again because I fucked it up, everybody. I screwed it up. How you going, Sean? Hi, my name's Rick. I like long walks. Oh, fuck! Alright, damn it, mother bitch, fucking no window, fucking, you got 2 freaking milliseconds of... I'm like 39 years old. I don't have the same reflex as I had when I was 8.
Oh, no.
Fuck me. Oh, let's go. Jeez, I'll try again. One more time. All right, no more distractions, everyone. You guys are the devil right now. Blah. Right, one more time. Yeah, I'm going to blame everyone. Oh, that was close. All right, paying attention. Skippy, skippy, skip, skip, skip. Let's go. All right, come on. Yes, I'm going to get you, Wesker. And we're going to do another skippy, skippy, skip, skip. All right. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Skippy, skip, skip, skip. Come on, Rick, don't you screw it up. Come on, Rick, get it this time. This is...
Come on, mate, you got this. You got this.
No more comments. Yeah, hang on, girl, we're gonna catch you. Skippy, skip, skip, skip. Yeah, come on, we're gonna catch you, bish. Oh, it's just, you got, like, no window. Hey, seriously. Got her. No, you're not falling off my freaking ship today. I hope that's the last one. Not today, girl, not today. You ain't going anywhere, Wesker. Alright, gosh. Jeez, that was hectic. Thank you, John. We got there. Yeah, Ricky's having a big tantrum today. And Josh says he just made a Facebook gaming page. He's going to try it. Hopefully it works out. Yeah, man. I recommend it to everyone. All I've got to remind you guys is it's a marathon, not a sprint. It just takes a long time to get going. So, you know, just have patience. Do it for the love of it. And then it should work out. Thank you, Tracy. I appreciate that. I hope he's dead now too, Madison. I've had enough of this sumbish. Oh, cool. Look, we're officially in hell now. Fantastic. It's nice and warm this time of year. Oh, gosh. Damn it, great.
Now,
yeah.
I'm sure you've heard of it. There's a very famous scene right now where you have to punch a boulder.
Uh-huh.
You're going to have to do that.
I like that. That sounds good to me.
And it's quick time events, my
friend. Guys, we're about to punch a boulder. Oh, this is Resident Evil 5, Johnny. Resident Evil 5, my friend. And don't forget, after Nick's helped us out to beat this game, we're going to do a bonus playthrough of Resi 3 Remake 2. We're going to use the machine gun on hardcore today.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker.
Over.
Just getting started, hey? You doubled your dragon, now you owe me 10,000 cheesecakes. You doubted your dragon, now you're owed 10,000 cheesecakes. Man, cheesecake would be sweet right now. As I said, there's nothing better than New York cheesecake with the blueberry sauce on top. It's the bomb. I don't think so, mate. We're about to punch a boulder. Can't believe he's still alive. This is crazy.
Now, his weak spot is the gold heart in his chest. Sometimes it's in the front of him, sometimes it's in the back
Okay.
of him. So we've got to shoot that. Come this way, though. Don't try and take him on now.
Okay, no worries. Reed, I'm really, really sorry you lost him, my friend. Man, I know I'm not going to be able to make any of that better, but I'm glad we can be a distraction for you, sir. Where am I? I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, bad luck,
yeah,
mate.
Yeah, I'm trying really, really hard here. It's... I've got a bit disorientated. Alright. Try again. We'll get it. Must be... Okay, so where are we going to go? Run back this way again. Alright, guys, I'm just going to pay attention to the game for a sec. He's going all T-1000, I know, right?
Just stay away from him.
So all I have to do is stay away, so I'm just trying to...
This is the last battle, though. Once we get this, this is it.
So just gonna keep running around. Okay. Just trying to work out where to go here. Just keep, I'll just keep outrunning him, that's a...
Just try shooting him.
Oh shit, he's going freaking crazy. Right, I'm just gonna try and run around him.
I'm gonna shoot him in the back, but I can't see him, his back yet.
It's alright. Just gonna run around him. Thank you for your patience, everyone. Oh gosh. Do I punch the boulder yet?
Alright. Have a look for the big boulder, you gotta go knock it over.
I found the boulder.
In a minute. You might have to shoot him a little bit first. Just try shooting him for a bit, and I'll let you know when to go knock the ball.
Can I? Oh, it's too late.
Oh, you're already doing it. All good.
Damn it, man. Okay. You missed it. I'm not picking up the green hurt. Don't you, Gavin?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Sometimes I'm doing.
You gotta shoot him, mate.
I don't know where he is!
Ah,
fucking hell. Gavin, just mind your own business, bud. Sometimes I'm deliberately leaving things when I'm doing other things, you backseat gamer mother bitch. Hey, go on, Selena. Good to see you. Oh, my gosh. All right. Freaking backseat gamer fuckers. I hate that! I've got Nick here to help me.
Alright, mate, we got this. We're gonna get it this time.
Alright. Dude, that boulder, I know. So apparently we're gonna. Okay. So we're gonna shoot him a little bit and then worry about the boulder. We can do that.
Just shoot him a couple of times if you can.
Alright, looking for him. Alright, so there it is.
Here we go. Alright. So he's gonna come after me now. I want you to just try and distract him by shooting him until I get up the ledge, then you can knock the boulder over. Okay?
Okay. Where did he just go? I can't even see where he went. I can't find him. Shit, I can't see him. Oh, here he is. I fucking can't see him. Where is he? I can't see him, man. I don't know where he is.
You got him?
I don't know where he is.
You see where I am?
Yeah,
I see where you are.
Because he's going to kill me again unless you shoot him right now.
I can't see. I couldn't see him there. Yeah, I just see you hanging on the ledge and that's it. I couldn't find him at all. Kiwi Hackman, good to see you. Thank you for coming in. This is for you. I literally couldn't see him, only you hanging on the ledge. Thank you, Kiwi Hackman. Appreciate you, man. Fucking hell. Let's try again. Hey, go on, Mark. Good to see you. Trying here. I'm trying.
Yeah, this is pretty hard. Look, it's obviously the hardest part of the game because it's the end. We'll get it, mate. Don't worry.
Yeah, so Joe, you guys couldn't see him either? Look on the other ledge to the left next time. Okay, so I was looking to the right. I'll look to the left next time. All right, we can do that. Fine.
Okay, just aim for him.
See, after the cutscenes, when I lose track of where he is,
I need to be able to see his heart coming out.
Oh, there we go.
That's it. All right.
So I'm waiting for you to go on the left. So he's coming after you now. And okay, so I'm
just keep shooting him if you can.
I see. Okay, now I see him. Now I can actually see him.
Pull your machine gun out and just.
Oh shit! Okay.
Hit him a couple of times. Just get his attention.
All right, here we go. I got it. Shooting him. Now where'd he go? Now I've lost him again. Here he is. Okay. Now I can.
Alright, I'm up. Go to the boulder. Go knock the boulder over.
Go knock
mate.
The boulder over now. Okay. Alright, go down. Shit.
Oh shit. I can't save you. We're gonna have to do it again.
Why?
I can't get to you.
So I can't get that shit off me? Why can't I get that shit off me?
Nah.
Damn it.
It's alright. One more time.
This is really frustrating. Sorry, guys. Let's try again. Daniel's just dropped another 300 stars. Thank you so much, Daniel. I appreciate you, man. This is for you. I'm starting to get a little bit frustrated. I want to smash my TV. Alan says, whatever Wednesday was great yesterday, you think it went well? Alan, thank you so much. I'm glad you're enjoying the new system, my friend. And Mark wants to say, Mark on YouTube says a big hello, Nick. And, alright, one more time. Let's go. So Kevin's all like, you got this. I freaking hope so, man. This is starting to kill me.
Hey, Mark.
Okay. Joanne says, you'll get this, man.
We've got this, mate. We'll get it.
Gotta remember how to get down and get to the boulder. I'm pretty sure I remember where it is. Well, let's go. Alright, guys, we got this. Hey, go on, Mystic. Good to see you. Got Mystic over on the YouTube. Oh boy. Do you really believe the world? Can you imagine trying to do this by yourself? That's not my idea of a good time. Jeez. Hey, thank you, Kiwi. Kiwi just dropped yet another 100. I'm going to be right with you, Kiwi. Thank you for the support.
Just shoot him a couple of times, mate, if you can.
And Moses says, you don't think Rick knows. Sorry, Moses, I am doing the final boss battle, man. So don't forget right now, guys. Copy and paste is your friend. And I don't mean to be rude or anything. I'm going to get back to being a proper host as soon as this boss fight's done. Rico just dropped a big 95 stars. Thank you, Rico. Yes, I'm not being an asshole on purpose, guys. And,
Okay. Watch out, obviously he's gonna shoot stuff at you, so yeah, try and dodge it.
Oh, there we go, we got that.
I'll let you know when I'm up. You can go to the boulder.
Alright, there you go.
Heal yourself if you need to, mate. Alright, I'm up.
Alright, there you go. Get the fuck out of here, Rick.
I'll try and cover you.
Don't fucking go. Go, go, go. I'm going, mate. I'm going. Alright. I think the boulder's down here. There we go. Fantastic. Oh, shit. Come on, Rick. Get that sumbitch.
You got this.
There you go. Come on, Chris Smash. Oh, gosh. Thank you very much for your understanding, son Bishami. We got to get this bish done.
Yes, what I make. Alright, we should get a checkpoint
here, so
we don't have to do it ever again.
Okay, fantastic. Oh, I like checkpoints. And, Gavin just dropped 175 stars. Thank you, Gavin. No, don't you go. You're going to be my new girlfriend when this is all over and done with. Oh, gosh.
Okay. Let's follow me, mate.
I will follow Nick. Oh, gosh. And thank you, guys. I'm going to have to go back.
Okay, now, when his heart comes out in his chest, in his front, try and get behind him. You should be able to grab him. And we can almost sort of insta-kill him. But your health will go down, so you've got to tap really quickly. Right. Stay away from him until his heart goes into his chest.
Okay. Oh crap. I need a health.
I'm gonna heal you. Give me a sec. I gotta heal you.
Right. Oh gosh. This is crazy. How many times are we gonna shoot him, mate? This is like a Konami boss.
Watch out, stay away from him.
Where's this stupid...
Where's this heart?
There it is.
Alright, it's at the front, so if you can get behind him, try and get behind him. So you should be able to grab him. Alright, good job. Just keep tapping the button.
Yeah, shoot through me, mate. Oh, gosh. Jeez, that's something else, isn't it? Is that it?
Alright, your turn, mate.
Oh, gosh. Wow.
We got him.
Thank you, guys. Sambishami. Sambishami.
I think it's just L2 and R2 when they aim the rocket launchers at him.
Alright, so we've got a quick time event still. You know how fuckity fucked up I am at these things. Alright, we've got rocket launcher stuffs. One second, guys. I can't rest yet.
Nah, you'll be right, mate. We got this.
Oh, there's no more quick time events?
You're not going to stuff it up.
Okay.
Well done, mate. That was great fun.
Joel just dropped a big 100. Thank you again, sir. I'm going to go right with you. Don't forget to smash those thumbs up, guys. It's the best way you can help out for free. I think this was a pretty good effort. I think I deserve the like. Just saying. Bloody good effort today, mate. Thank you, Joanne. Thank you, Rashad. Kiwi Hackman, thank you, Kiwi Hackman, with another 100. There you go. As I said, Jill's going through a midlife crisis, and she heard blondes have all the fun, so she dyed her hair. Oh my gosh. And so, you know, this is like Under Siege 2 when the guy goes on the helicopter and he's like, "Right back!" It's like they totally copied this from Under Siege 2. Ryback!
Alright, here we go. Get ready. L2 and R2, mate. And
yeah. Here we go. That's it. Here we go. There it is.
Come on. Well done, mate.
Aaron with another 200. Mo with 150. Thank you so much, guys. Alright. Holy shit. Oh man.
That was for our fallen brothers. Good fun, mate.
Jeez, that was something else. And Seth also with a big 100. You want Mattel? Alright, you got it, guys. I've got a bit of a mixture. So we got a big thank you going out to Seth. We got a big thank you going out to Mo. A big thank you going out to Aaron. A big thank you going out to Kiwi Hackman. A big thank you going out to Joel. A big thank you going out to Gavin. A big thank you going out to Rico. And a big thank you again going out to Daniel. All right. All the cutscenes are going to come flying in as soon as this cutscene's done. So brace yourselves.
future without fear.
Thanks for the cheesecake.
Yeah, Bian. Bian, thanks for the cheesecake. Thank you, Mark. No, that's okay, Veronica. You chill out. You do your thing. Yeah, here you go. That's another one on the Resident Evil hit list, huh? I think if I'm ever going to stream this again, I definitely need to do it with a tag team partner. I ain't got the experience yet. But it's done. And so here we go. We've got an onslaught of thank you screens coming here. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it.
I'm seeing your comments, Kiwi.
So,
all good,
can
mate.
We skip these credits, or do we have to watch them? I'm actually going to back out now, or do we have to wait for the save? I might just wait to see what Nick says. Don't worry, we've got another game coming straight away, guys, so I hope you don't go anywhere.
I think we get our ranking at the end as well. I'm not sure.
Just because we're live, I'm just worried.
Feel free to skip it if you want.
Yeah, it won't let... Okay, here we go. So let's see what we got. So you can view the Albert Wesker file in the library. You can now use the Infinite Rocket Launcher. Well, dude, that's what I'm going to play with next time. Holy shit, there we go. Now you can now play Desperate Escape. New game mode. You can now view Six Figures. There we go. Look, this is cool. There you go, well look at all the unlockables we got. Sounds good to me. Alright, I'm gonna bail out of this now. And Nick, I just wanna thank you so much for being an absolutely awesome tag team partner, man. You helped me beat another Resident Evil game for the first time. I really appreciate you, man. Hopefully you'll do it with me again.
Anytime, mate. I'll quit out of the session now, so I'll just chat on the Facebook page.
Yeah, sounds good. Thank you, buddy, brother. Take care. We're just going to do a quick machine gun run now on Resident Evil 3 as a bonus game. And here we go, guys. We ain't done with the Resi business yet. I knew that game was going to be pretty quick, so I just wanted to have a quick fire bonus game. So here we go. Oh, we just unlocked something else in that. That's neat. So we're going to do a new game, we're going to play in hardcore, and yeah, we're just going to do a machine gun run. I'll use the assist coins and everything too. Cutie Pie says the Infinite Rocket Launcher is OP, I don't doubt that for a second. And Reed says, thank you for the... I don't even know what to say, man. I really don't know what to say, I'm just really, really sorry, dude.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
We're here for you, man. You got the whole Sumbish army behind ya. So Amy says, any more Resident Evil games planned for the weekend? I may do a retro Resident Evil on Saturday or Sunday. I haven't decided the day yet, but I'll probably play one Resident Evil game on the weekend as well. May play, I don't know which one yet. Leave it with me. There we go. Nick, you're like the hero. You're like the hero of the stream, Nick. The good news is, now since I know this game that we're playing now is complete muscle memory, so I can, like, basically when it comes to this game, I can read the chat and not even look at the screen, so I'll be able to be a good host again. Oh. Hey, guys, thank you, Cruz. I like how they added, like, live action in this. I thought that was a nice touch. I wasn't expecting it. I'm doing pretty good, Andy. I'm pretty over the moon that we beat Resident Evil 5. I'm going to go through single player again, just with the rocket launcher, and get used to beating it by myself. And then I'll do a better job for Nick next time. Thank you, Nick. It's tough sometimes, man. It's all balance, eh? Just like Miyagi says. Have I ever played Jackass, the game? You know, I used to own it in my collection, but I never tried it. Hey. Now, how's everything going, Cruz? I'm not worried about time limits or anything today, so we're just going to enjoy and savor this game a bit more. I'm kind of over the whole speedrun thing. I kind of just want to enjoy the experience again. The quickest time I ended up getting in this was 57 minutes and like 40 seconds, I think was my record time. Damn, man, I'm getting a bit sleepy, huh? Might be time to get some caffeine after this game. Alright, game over. Jill's dead, guys. There you go. I hope you enjoyed Resident Evil 3. Stream's almost done. Stupid. So what's everyone getting up to for their weekend? You guys all made plans yet? I'm wondering if you guys have got anything exciting. As I said, I'm not really up to too much these days, so I need to live I need to live vicariously through you guys, you know what I mean? Just find it really weird that we have to go to the bathroom twice in a row. It's like, pff, what a big waste of freaking time. Bian says, I don't need caffeine, just cheese. Julie noted. And, so Cutie Pie says, there's a way to beat Wesker in seconds with the infinite rocket launcher. You hit him in his back a couple times. It went to that cutscene where he falls in the lava where Jill comes out to save you. I have no doubt for a second that the rocket launcher makes it a lot easier. I'm glad Nick was using it, though. Okay, we got this. And so Kiwi Hackman says you're chasing your kids around and gaming at the same time. Sounds like a good deal. And Mark says, bye, Rick. Have a great weekend. Goodbye to you, too, Mark. Absolutely. Hopefully we'll see you at one point. Oh, there you go. So Kid Jackson says he's going to you're taking off for Michael Jackson's birthday. So what do you got planned for that, Kid Jackson? Oh, gosh. Oh, man, the yawnings are coming out. Damn, man. I don't know why I'm so tired for. I got like 7 hours sleep. I mean, how much more sleep do you need, Rick? I went to bed a little bit earlier last night. Yawns are contagious. That was pretty cool. The stars literally just aligned on that one. Hey, go on, Pollum. Good to see you. We got Adrian over on the YouTube. Thank you for hanging out, Adrian. Hope you're having a great day. You got Robbie in here, too. Good to see you there, Robbie. Thanks for the hangouts, man. Emma says, give me a Snickers cheesecake or a banana nut pudding cheesecake. Sounds good to me. And so Moses says, Ricky Ricardo, hypothetically speaking, if there was to be another dragon donation, would you twerk for your Sumbish community? This would be the part of the stream, Moses, where I'd be like, screw you guys, I'm not a freaking prostitute. Stop giving me stars and expecting me to be your trained monkey. But as the Million Dollar Man said, everyone's got a price. And, I probably would twerk. The problem is I don't know how to twerk. So I don't know how that's going to work. And plus, Facebook would probably also ban me for twerking. Because I'm sexualizing... I don't know. That would just be disturbing all round. I don't know. Am I willing to do it? Yeah, absolutely. Friggin' a dragon, baby. But, yeah. And anyway, I just kind of went on a big rant, huh? See, I'm playing the PlayStation 3 version Beyond, so I can't use mods, but I'm thinking of repurchasing this eventually on PC. Yeah, not doing a speedrun today, Adrian. I do speedrun this game, but I'm just doing a casual playthrough today with the machine gun. But I'll be going through this pretty quick, like I'm not wasting any time, but I'm not speedrunning. Hey, Gonda, dear, have you said anything? About what? You okay? What was that thing? Damn if I know. But right now, yeah, what do you want me to say about what thingy? I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are. Yeah, as I said, I mean, they could have given us an extra half an hour, 45 minutes in a clock tower or something. Hey, we got Beto with the big 100 stars. Beto, thank you. This is for you, mate. Beto dropping 100. Thank you so much for the support. And, oh no, good to see you, Nitty. Yeah, I said hello before. Do you really, really want to see One Coin Only twerk? I mean, out of all the things you could make me do by sending me a dragon, do you really want to see me twerk? Well, Dustin says you haven't been... Well, you bring up a good point. I don't know how to twerk, though, and I don't really have much of an ass, either. Oh, gosh. No, wait. And Kid Jackson's like, no twerking. I might do a sideways twerk. I don't know, we'll see. Sorry, guys, I wasn't paying attention, and now I got... This is what happens when you get distracted. Sorry, everybody. Moses says... Oh. In other words, Moses is trying to see how many ladies in here are willing to twerk. Dance, monkey, dance. I was hoping to get through this without a death, but I was reading comments and I died. Seriously, fuck you guys for distracting me. Here I am just trying to play a leisurely Resident Evil game and you guys are all sabotaging me. I just got my controller and I'm just trying to mind my own business... And you guys are like, Rick, just fucking do a twerk. And I'm like, I'm trying to reason with you as to why I don't want to do a twerk. And then I get eaten by a zombie and I freaking die. Like, you guys just don't know when enough is enough. My gosh. Anyway. Damn. Cutie Pie says you've seen a Twitch stream. I'm sure a lot of the lovely ladies on Twitch have done twerking. Gosh. And then Kid Jackson says he's not twerking chat. There you go. Kid Jackson's managing me, and yeah, he said I can't twerk. Yeah, bye, Brad. Jill's like, later. I'm still alive. Don't care about you anymore, Brad. Later. Oh yeah, I seen the Shrek mod. I did see the Shrek mod. That's pretty creative. No twerking, just back that ass up like a dump truck. Yeah. Okay. I think I remember the code for the train station, by the way. I'm just hoping I don't need the book. Okay, here we are. Oh, good. First little bit's a bit slow, but once I get to start shooting stuff, it's awesome. And then Cruz is like, yeah, Rick, no twerking, please. Yeah, see, you're right. No twerking. I don't expect a dragon, but if you are going to give a dragon, you should give a dragon because you like the content, not because you want to see me be your little pet project, mate. Fucking hell, mate. Yeah, I think no twerking. You've helped me see the light, Cruz. Oh, that sounds nice, Kevin. I hope that's a fun day. And Moses is like, just a friendly twerk. Nothing crazy, bro. I picked hardcore, just the middle. Picked hardcore today. Just gonna pretty. It's pretty much gonna be a casual run, just with a machine gun. Yeah, maybe I could do a compromise and make a twerk screen. Maybe for the dragon we can do like a twerk screen or something, or like a twerk compilation. Cutie Pie thinks me and D-Wayne should have it. You think so? And Veronica says peer pressure. No, there won't be any twerking. I appreciate the thought, Moses. But, you know, unfortunately a dragon can't buy back my self-respect. Thank you, Cruz. I appreciate it. Yes. A dragon can't buy back my self-respect, can it? Thank you, Malcolm. That's alright, we'll just use the dragon emojis, that'll do. I wouldn't be able to speedrun this game anymore. It's been so long since I've done it that I'd sort of forgotten what I'm doing. On the hardest levels, what is different? A lot more zombies. The final boss is an absolute nightmare to try and beat. And yeah, it's pretty tricky, bro. It's pretty tricky. Oh, excuse me. It's going to be beat it or twerk it next week. Gosh. Stan out from the herd, Mike says you wouldn't mind seeing a Jill twerking video. Don't tell Megan that. She'll slap you in the face. It's all right, guys. There's not going to be any twerking. There won't be any twerking today. Moses has got another idea. Okay, I'm open, Moses. What's your other idea? What's your other idea, Moses? Moses really, really wants me to do something special for the dragon, huh? Thank you, Gerardo. And so Beto says, we all just kid Rick, chat is pretty fire, man. You know, that's what it's all about. I'm glad you're entertained. Okay. Ah, okay. I've got to remember how to do that dance because I've actually got the American Pie screen somewhere here. Let me have a look. Here we go. So you mean I've got to do this dance? I'm not gonna take my clothes off, but I'd be willing to do the dance. No, I'm not gonna take my clothes off. So yeah, I ain't taking my clothes off. Oh gosh, you guys are terrible. I'm fine. Oh, there we go. Yeah, no, I'm not taking the clothes off. Oh, I've gotta go back to the full screen now. Sorry guys. The dipshit that closed this. Sorry, that means, yeah, no, I'm not showing my nipples. I'd rather twerk than show my nipples. Your second suggestion's worse than the first one, Moses. I'm not going to show my dad bod. I'll never get a date again.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Mystic says, you love my stream, you're going to take it out. No, that's okay. We'll see you again soon, huh? Thank you for coming in.
You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter.
Yeah, she was, she was very pretty back in her day, huh? Oh, we got this. Fantastic. And Steve says I should eat a Satan's toe again. Yeah, I'll do the Satan's toe challenge again one day. In a few months, I might order another one. And then... Well, I think she's gotten over that now, Nick, because she hasn't been in here for a very, very long time. I think she's moved on. I think she got sick of one coin only being too hard to get, so she's found someone new. She hasn't been in here for the better part of a week, actually.
Nice to meet you, Jill. UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent to rescue
some... It's alright, guys. We're almost up to the main part of the game. I know everyone's going to be like, Jesus, Rick, you're going to shoot some zombies already? We're getting there, guys. Give me a little minute. Don't forget, it's not too late to like and share the stream if you haven't yet, guys. It'd help us out tremendously. Thank you, everybody. Yeah, we miss Seeker around. It's not the same without Seeker around, but she's going to do her own thing. I'm just emotionally unavailable. That's the problem with me. I don't want a date. I don't want a girlfriend. I'm just like... You know my thoughts on that. I say it all the time. Just not interested.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. That's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
Alright, super cop.
Alright, there we go. So we can finally take out our machine gun, unlimited machine gun, and we'll be golden. Yeah, I'm just really, really selfish now. I like to beat to the sound of my own drum, you know what I mean? You think Ricky wants us? You think so? That's called deterring. Deterring. So Cal says your friend at work brought in cheese infused with tequila and some type of pepper. It was hot as hell. I've not had the spicy cheese before. Sounds interesting. Kevin says, well, you know, it probably will. And, you know, I'm not ruling it out forever, dude. You know, my opinion could definitely change, but right now it's not for me. You know, everyone's probably going to come in, they're going to be like, who hurt you, Rick? It's like, it's not just about that. Who hurt you, Rick? Who hurt you? That's the first thing you always get. All right, here we go. So we're going to do the machine gun run through today. Hey, go on, Felix. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
7 more minutes till one coin after dark. I'd say... Oh, we got that sumbish. Do I want... No, I appreciate you. No, she's lovely, man. But as I said, like... My position still stands. I like riding solo. I'm never going to do the long distance thing ever again either. Going out of here. Alright, there we go. So we've got some zombies there. What else is going on? Can we talk about something else apart from my love life? By any chance? I know I'm an open book. So here we go. Nick has officially joined the 1,000 club. Nick, dude, thank you for an amazing 1,000 days. We're going to give you something a little special here. And here we go. That's just a little bonus screen for you, Nick. Thank you so much for an incredible 1,000 days, man. Thank you for putting up with me for 1,000 days. That's really, really special. Hell yeah, sir. Hell yeah. How you going, Anthony? Good to see you. I like the machine gun. I was really, really disappointed with the rocket launcher in this because the rocket launcher is not gory, whereas the machine gun is, and that's kind of why I like to use a machine gun because... You get to see more blood and guts, which is what Resident Evil's all about. See, I just like to splatter blood all over the place. Jeremy, good to see you. How you doing, Jeremy? Everything all right with you? I feel like we're a little bit distant between chats these days, mate. I miss you around these parts. I know you've been very busy. I hope you and the family are keeping healthy. Okay, we'll just let him do his thing. He's just... Oh, gosh. See, this is going to be challenging, guys. This is going to be really challenging. Even with the coins, this is really, really hard to get damage. Anthony says, what's my favorite Resident Evil? Resident Evil 2 Original, Resident Evil 2 Dark Side, Resident Evil Dark Side Chronicles, Resident Evil 3 Remake, and Resident Evil 6 Leon Campaign. And, yeah, I think. And, oh, damn it, I wasn't paying attention. What about you guys? What are your favorite Resident Evil games? I know I've asked this before. Oh, there we go. Got him. Oh, we'll pick this up. You wonder if you can get these things in this game with DLC. Nah, not yet anyway. Maybe eventually you can. You've been playing the new Ghostbusters 2 on NES. I really didn't enjoy that game, to be honest. I rented it out when I was a kid, and that was the one and only time I rented it. Power to you, man, Mikey. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Alright. And so you go, yeah, man, that's going to be awesome. And you think number 4 is pretty fun? I just never really gave enough time of day to number 4. I'll tell you the thing with me is, I never played number 4 when it first came out. So trying to get into number 4 now is really, really difficult because the gameplay is dated. I think if I played number 4 when it first came out, then nostalgia would have let me enjoy it a lot more like now. Does that make sense? I think you guys probably know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, Kid Jackson says he plays a Ghostbusters game on PS4. Probably the only one worth playing, right? On a scale of 1 to Sunbish, how much cheesecake is you? Oh, 11, bro. An 11. Oh, we got this. Yeah, I really, really dug it. I was too busy hosting, so I wasn't really paying attention to the story. I kind of want to go back through it one more time myself and just familiarize myself with the story a bit more. Because I wasn't really listening. I was just shooting zombies, Nick.
No, wait, please!
Oh, excuse me.
What the fuck? He might have been infected.
Hey, Kid Jackson's got the flexi flex flex out. Now, one more time, guys. If you're new here, I want to remind you guys we're One Coin Only. We're a classic and current gaming stream, guys. We play everything like you can see from Resident Evil to Super Mario Brothers and everything in between. We're very social here too, guys. We just like to hang out and have a good time. So if you like what you see here, guys, don't forget to follow the page. We're on 7 days a week. We work really hard. I don't know if I'm coming on with a late night or not. Part of me wants to get to work on these star screens. We'll see how we go. Maybe we can do a bonus game after this, depending how long it takes. Oh, damn it. There's nothing worse than reloading when enemies are coming after you. Fucking, that's annoying. It's alright, we'll get it. Look at those sumbitch dogs. Alright, take that. Jesse just dropped another 222 stars. Jesse, thank you for the support. This is for you.
Just a sexy curve.
Thank you, my man.
Hey! I'll make your ankle hurt.
No, thank you so much for carrying me, Nick, and understanding as well. That was the main reason I played on the easiest difficulty. Not apart from the fact that I'm inexperienced. I needed the handicap. A lot of people come in, they're like, oh, you're playing on a low difficulty, Rick. Yeah, because I'm trying to talk to you guys. Because what happens is if I play something on hardcore and I'm ignoring the chat, then you guys are going to be like, well, fuck this guy, he's not talking to me. And I can't keep you happy no matter what I do. And you're just like a bad marriage. And I'm going to have to get divorced. And then you're going to take all my money. And then, okay, I just went way off kilter there. Don't mind me. All right, let's just go over here. Okay. All right. And how you going, Andrew? Good to see you, man. Thank you for hanging out. Oh, nice. We're going to have a... Yeah, nice.
Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
We're just going to quickly combine these sumbishes. Not a speed run today. Just doing this with a machine gun, which is actually surprisingly tricky. And so Cruz says, so Bian says, maybe a personal question. When was it decided you want to be your own boss and start your own thing with one coin? Oh, that was like 3.5 years ago when I started. I was buying and selling video games on eBay beforehand, but I felt like there was only so far I could go with that, and I didn't really feel like I was involved enough with the community doing that. So I closed my eBay shop, and I took a chance on OneCoin, and yeah, the rest is history. It's already been 3.5 years since I sold games, can you believe it? You haven't missed a shipbird yet, no. I get so many people coming in on OneCoin saying I'm like a Cockney sumbish. I'm like, really? Yeah. Oh, so Kid Jackson says you're in. I want to go back and watch those on DVD. How you going, Nikki? Lovely to see you. Thank you. Nikki says, how you going, Rick? Always love your stream. I just want to thank you for putting up with my shenanigans. Oh, gosh. And Jesse once again has just dropped another 200 stars. 222. I know that's you. Oh, fuck. Jesse. See, no good deed goes unpunished, Jesse. All right, we're going to use this now. All right, what are we going to give for Jesse this time? Let's have a look down here. Thank you, mate. Hey, go on, Johnny. Good to have you in here. Thank you so much, fellas. Much appreciated. All right, there you go. I'm just vomiting out all this stuff. I need to find another herb now. I'm going to be in big trouble. It's fine. I'm sure there's going to be a herb out here somewhere. Well, there you go, Edma. Edma's doing some kind of nursery rhyme. And Jesse says, yell at me if you must. Oh, dude, I've got no energy left to yell. I've been yelling plenty today already. I'll probably have a heart attack if I keep going. Oh, gosh, come on, Rick. Oh, dude, this is a nuts. I think that's all of them. Man, you've done plenty for me, Jesse. I'd feel really rude if I yelled. Oh, there's another... Oh, crap, dude. Damn, this is nuts. I'm just trying to find one more herb here very quickly. Alright, it's on the other side of the fence, so I can't do a whole lot right now. Give me a little second here. Oh, shit. Oh, come on! Fuck, this is nuts. And, Beyonce, what'd you say? Oh, shit. Bian, give me a sec. What, Beyonce? Bian, I think you need to take this because I love you, bro. We're going to wheeze some juice together, mate. Bro, and we by the way, it's cheesecake flavored frosty, in case you're wondering. Wheezing the juice. No, wheezing the juice. Yeah, no, I'd agree with that, Mikey. Oh, thank you, Jesse. Yeah, I might have an early mark today. Man, that'll be the laziest I've been. If I only end up streaming 4 hours today, that'll be the smallest day I've had in ages. But I do want to sit on my desk and make some thank you screens, so I'm going to be productive. Let's just get out of here. Alright. Just get out of here, Rick. Get out of here. Just keep running, you sumbish. Alright, so, okay, cool. Oh, crap, that was close. Oh, thank God for that. I hate that area so much. Good night to you too, Cal. We'll see you next time, brother. Thank you for hanging out with us. And so Gavin says you're going to call it a night too. Great stream as always. See you tomorrow. Thank you, mate. You take care too. Thank you so much as always for the support, Gavin. Sorry for calling you a mother bish before for backseat gaming too. I called poor Gavin a mother. I probably said something ruder than that actually. Well, one coin only is blood boils when people backseat gaming. I just Why can Rick not take criticism? I need to humble myself and take criticism.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I tried.
Not your partner.
Bring the trains online. All right, we can just go out of here. I think we're about to see Nemi again. He's gonna bust out of this wall like freaking... like the Kool-Aid man. Oh, gosh. Come on, get that sumbish. Alright, let's go, Rick Dog. Alright, we made it. Oh, dude, he's... my... oh, gosh, come on, Rick. Get out of here. Oh, man, it's so hard without the rocket launcher, man. Alright, come on, get in here. Alright, we got him, finally. There we are. It's all done. Jeez, man, talk about pressure. Oh, gosh, there's only so much damage this gun can do. Moses says, what game days do I normally have the most viewers, or does it vary? The viewers depend on the game that I play, to be honest. You know, like, usually if I play the retro games, I'll get between 50 and 100, Moses. Or if I'm playing something a bit more obscure, like a golf game. But if I play, like, Mortal Kombat, Resident Evil, Mario Brothers, Tekken, Street Fighter, they're the games... Sonic the Hedgehog's another good one. They're the games that blow up the channel. So I have to find a balance between keeping it fresh and doing the more less popular games to keep you guys interested, and then the mainstream ones to keep new followers coming to the page. It's a hard system, and I've got to tell you, Facebook don't make it easy for me, but we'll work it out. Alright, get in here, Rick. Alright, we made it. Hey, we got Joseph Williams Retro Gaming Page. How you going there, Joe? Thank you for coming in. Hey, no, I was only half kidding anyway, Gavin. Like, I was like playing around with you, but it was still rude. just wanted you to know that I appreciate you, so. Alright, damn, man. Jill needs to get her health back. We can do that. Oh, gosh. Alright, here we are. How you going, Tam? Lovely to see you. I think you're like a lot of people who make something for themselves and they feel guilty for not working 100 hours a week. The thing is, I work about 60 hours a week across 7 days. If I did any more than that, I would probably die. Just because being on camera, like, just really, like... the way I explain it, Jesse, is when you're on camera, you're going to be yourself times 10. And so, like, most of my energy sucked out of me when I'm on camera, because I'm giving it everything I've got. And so it's, yeah, but, you know, I do about 60 hours a week. And, you know, as an entrepreneur, I do feel a little bit guilty, for sure. Because, I do it over 7 days. Joseph, can someone please take care of Joseph for me? And, all right, here we go. We're going to get back out here. Can you upgrade your gun? You can upgrade your certain guns in this, yes. But we're using the... DLC gun, or the unlockable gun, so it's obsolete. And so Moses says, next time you see 200 plus in here, you're going to throw a surprise for you little sumbishes. Well, hang around till the end, Moses, because every time I get to the end of this game, I get over 200 people. Like, everyone just floods in for the final boss fight. So I think we're actually probably going to hit 200 at the end, I'm confident. So I'm looking forward to it, Moses. Oh, gosh, man. Come on, Jill. Oh, my gosh, bro. This is tough. Maybe I'll just go back up this door. Oh my gosh, fucking... I don't have any health items right now. Oh gosh, bro, Jill! So... Oh, come on, I'm dead. Damn it, he made it hard for me. Alright, we got a checkpoint here. We can do this again. Well, thank you, Jesse, man. That's really encouraging, man. Seriously. And so Nick says, Rick, you're the best streamer by far, followed by Brannigan and Kiwi. Oh, gosh. Hey, guys, I don't want us to play favorites, man. I love compliments. Give me compliments all day long. So thank you very, very, very much. I just don't like it when someone... And I know you're joking, too. But I don't like it when someone says this person's better than that person or that person's better than that person. And just because I don't, yeah. Yeah. Anyway, moving on. Well, let's try this again. Hopefully we'll get him this time, guys. Hopefully we'll get him. It's really, really hard. I don't think I could do this with just a machine gun and a higher difficulty than this. So I've certainly got my work cut out for me today. I'm just gonna check over here and see if there's another herb or something. All right. Yeah, give me compliments, bitte schnell. Oh, well, there's a green herb again. No, I know, and I'm not talking about you, Nick, but I was just letting everyone know, because I have had a lot of people lately come in, and, like, you'll sometimes get people go on D-Wayne's stream or my stream and be like, oh, I like you better than this person, or I like this, you know, it's just... Just thought it was a good time to say something for everyone else. Oh, gosh. Damn it. This is really rough. My God, I'm sorry, guys. I prefer this game because it's a bit more... It flows a bit more, Jesse. I feel like the problem with the Resident Evil 2 remake is that there's too many puzzles and it slows everything down. Let me just focus here. This is really hard. No, that's okay, Moses. I understand. You get some rest. All good, bro. I understand. You take care of yourself. Thank you again for all the support today, by the way, my man. I'm kind of embarrassed with how much I'm dying at the moment, guys. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is not the... It's alright. We'll work it out. You really wish Brannigan would stream more? When I can afford it, I'll get him on full time. But I'm not going to be able to get him on full time till at least 2021, unfortunately, because there's some other things happening which I can't really mention, but they're going to cost a lot of money. But I'm working on getting Brannigan, guys. I really am. I love that sumbish. You keep shooting him in the head. Oh, bastard! Can we get back in the room? Oh, I hate this game so much today. Alright, let's go back in. Oh, there we go. We finally got it. Fantastic. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright, cool. Nick says you'd love to join the OneCoin team one day. Yeah, man, we're going to get you up and running with a stream and we'll see what happens, huh? I'm definitely happy to help you set up your stream, sir. I'd love to see you get going. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's better. Jeez, man, this is going to be like 10 deaths today. Alright, we did it. Alright, next section. It's not, I just hate backtracking too much. Like, all I want to do is run around, listen to the story, and shoot zombies. I'm a bit more Michael Bay. I think that's probably why I like Resident Evil 6 so much. Because it's pretty linear.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those
fools. Alright, there we go, we passed. I'll probably have a bathroom break when the shipbird park comes on.
She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
So Gerardo says you fart on everyone. Why would you want to do that for, Gerardo? No, this is not the shipbird part yet. We've got to go through the sewage first. We got to shoot the schlong looking monsters. But it's fine. Lure the creature away from the. Oh gosh, this is another hard bit. So we just. Oh gosh, I've got to quickly shoot this thing. Yeah, well, man, you're not giving me a lot of time to. Oh my god, bro, I'm starting to really hate this. Why did I pick hardcore mode today for? Alright, here we go. Alright. I'm trying to dodge and I just feel I must be completely mistiming the dodge today. Alright, come on. I'm just trying to get. There we are, we dodged him. There you go, now the dodge is working. Why wouldn't that work the first time? Alright, there we go. Okay, now we got some sweet dodges on him. No worries. Oh, there we go. We got him. Fantastic. Only took like 40 shots. Jesus. Alright. Alright, my friends, we are out of here. So Cruz is like, come on, Ricky, you could, yeah, we're gonna get out of here, don't worry about that. We got this, mate. Just a little whatchamacallit. Hiccup. Yeah, but we're fine. I do kind of wish this machine gun's stronger, but what can you do? So this will be really quick. It will be in and out of here in like 5 minutes. There you go. Nemi can't come after us now. There's nothing really in that room we need.
Carlos. Shit.
I've never seen invaders from Mars. We are live, baby. And we're going to be live for about another hour and a half. We ain't going anywhere in a hurry. Don't you say whatchamacallit? Well, everyone's telling me about this whatchamacallit chocolate bar, and I really want to try one day. There we go. We're going to swim in other people's turds now, the most fun part of the game.
Oh, God. I'm definitely
burning. So we're just going to be a little bit careful here. He certainly definitely looked different to the ones in the original Resi, don't they? And, Patrick, holy shitballs, man. Patrick, how you doing, brother? You've been hiding forever and all of a sudden you come in and you drop the big one on me, dude. Thank you so much. Patrick has just dropped a massive 3,000 stars. Patty, how you doing today, by the way? I've got the very, very special thank you screen for you, Patty, because that's a big one. This is for you.
It's too late for you. You're already dead.
The hell are you talking about? What the fuck? No! Help me! Please!
Thank you so much, my man, for such an incredible donation. Big shout out to Pat once again. I hope you like that. That's like the Fist of the North Star screen, and it's like totally epic. And I still need to come up with one for a dragon, but I'm working on it. Thank you, dude. Oh my gosh. We could just shoot in this penis monster again. And Mikey says, hey, Miss Sum had to take... No, that's okay. I'm going to be ordering a big meal tonight. I'm thinking along the same lines as you. And we got Brody here. Good to see you, Brody. I'm doing really good, man. I'm in a good mood, dude. I'm over the moon because we beat Resident Evil 5, like, officially for the first time today. So, kind of feeling like $1 million right now. We'll get rid of that. Give us some more room. Yeah, no, I'm feeling pretty good. And what have we got now? Alright, so we're just going to be careful because there's going to be some PP monsters on the way back. I think this is the right way over here. I usually don't have to look at the map these days, which is good. I've sort of... This is all muscle memory now. And, we got Ting Chi from Hong Kong. Big shout out to our friends from Hong Kong. And, yeah, Patrick says he's good, he's just living life. So yeah, what's going on these days? Haven't seen you as much, man. It's always nice to have you in here and have a chat. You know, yeah. Oh, crap. Patrick just dropped another 200. Patrick says you need to... download Resident Evil 5. It looks pretty good from your gameplay. It's pretty good, man. I'm not going to lie and say it's my favorite Resident Evil. It's not. But it was definitely a really, really fun multiplayer experience with Nick. I think that's the bit that I enjoyed most, to be honest, is the camaraderie. Hey, it's nice to play games with people for a change. This is for you, Patty. Patty, thank you again. And we got the lovely Simply Ashley in the house. Good to see you, Ash. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for hanging out. And then we got Joseph back in the house. Good to see you, Joseph. And Joseph says he's getting into some Injustice too. Dude, I absolutely love that game. How good is it? I love Injustice too. I'm taking a step away from it because D-Wayne's now doing Injustice Tuesdays. But what I'll do is I'll find another fighting game to add to the repertoire instead. Maybe another Mortal Kombat game or something that D-Wayne doesn't play much of. We'll see how we go. So Jesse says he's about to get into streaming himself. Been a gamer all your life. And, yeah, no worries, man. Well, I'm happy to help out where I can. As I said, I'm sure a lot of you guys have got a lot more talent than what I do. As I said, I think the reason that I'm successful at this is just because of the work ethic, not because I'm absolutely amazing. You know, I think I remember the Million Dollar Man, I think, said it in his Hall of Fame speech, that sometimes the most successful people are just the ones that are dependable. It's not always the person with the most talent. And so that's why I've always just tried to make sure that I'm always on, you know what I mean? I guess that's good advice for you guys if you're looking to get into streaming too. And, you're instructing some people on how to operate trucks. Okay, yep. Check out the JLTV, Rick. Oh, man, send me a link to where to go, man, and I'm happy to watch, and I'll give you a comment back. And so JK says it's a lot of fun. Oh, so you got it for only $15, bro. You got a bargain. Did that include any DLC? I mean, even without DLC, that's still a bargain. But, I don't know if they're doing, like, a one price for the whole collection now or not. No, here we go. We're getting out of here. So I really don't like the sewers. I'm happy to be out of there. Jeez, this is one pissed off nemesis. All right, let's go. Where do you go, my son, bitch? Alright, we made it. Oh, so you got the ultimate version for $15. Jesus, man, you cleaned up. There must be a hell of a sale on Xbox right now. Fuck yeah.
I can
got him. Alright, take that. There you go. As I said, I'm going to be working on some more stickers. As it, my problem at the moment is we only get a maximum of 10 stickers. So, I mean, I've got to add one more spot for Como. And anyway, I'll work out and I'm going to work on some more stickers. That's a point. I might just need to rotate what stickers we got from time to time. I want to have like 50 different stickers and I can just keep rotating them. I just try to keep it fresh. Yeah, CC Mikey says no one likes it when someone's unreliable and gives broken promises. Well, that's it, huh? Oh, so Joseph says he'd give Battletoads a crap rating. He played Battletoads for a bit. Yeah, the critics that have been reviewing it have mainly been giving it like sixes and stuff, and I'm just like, I'm gonna be straight up with you, Joseph. I never expected it to be any good. And everyone was like, oh, there's a new Battletoads game. And I was thinking to myself, yeah, but like, the original Battletoads game sucks. So what makes you think that this one's going to be any good? You know what I mean? You're all blinded by nostalgia, guys. Take off the fucking goggles. But anyway, moving on. How you going, Justin? Good to see you, man. Thank you for coming in. You're all blinded by nostalgia. It's a trap, guys. It's a trap. Alright, we're gonna go up this sumbitch here. Yes, I'll rotate the cheesecake. Oh, here we go, we got a boss battle. This one's not too bad. All we need to do is shoot his fuel tank, really. Geez, not wasting any time here. And so Kaya says, you always crack out, Rick, always keeping it real. Oh, dude, for better, for worse, huh? Thank you, man. I really appreciate you, dude. Glad you enjoy what we do, brother. Oh, we got that sumbish. Just like some women in Thailand, it's a... Oh, man, I hate that stereotype. Now, look, I'm going to tell you something about Thailand, Quincy. Is there a lot of ladyboys in Thailand? Yes. Are they all trying to victimize men? No. And I kind of hate that stereotype. We got this. Alright, we got it. Cool! And so Kai says, you hope you do it. Yeah, man, I'm doing pretty good, man. As I said, we just beat Resi 5 earlier, and now we're just doing the bonus game because I thought we may as well stick with the same thing for the afternoon. It's already been a couple weeks since I played this, so I thought I'd just give myself a new challenge. I have to tell you guys, doing the machine gun run on hardcore is a lot harder than I was expecting. Oh, did you grab a demo or something, JK? And so Tim says, late to work, stars. Timmy dropping a big 100. Good to see you, Timmy. And Timmy, it's worth being late for work if you're in a one coin only stream. I'm just saying. Thank you, bro. Hope you're not getting any trouble, bro. I'm saying bro more than Vince Russo today. It's a habit of mine. Thank you, Timmy. And Nick, I'm doing good. Nick, welcome back in. And Nick, where are ya? Everything's peachy here, sir. And we got Lenore, good to see you, Lenore. Oh, of course. I keep forgetting about the old Xbox game parts. Thank you for hanging out. How much does Xbox Game Pass cost a year, by the way, Joseph? I've got an Xbox One here that I'm not even using. I'd love to know a bit more about Game Pass. But by the way, does Xbox One play original Xbox games too, or does it only backwards play Xbox 360 stuff? And Patty says, you sent me a video, gives you goosebumps, you're going to like it. Patty with another 100, man, I'm going to check that out as soon as we're done. Thank you, brother. It's going out to you, Pat.
shouldn't laugh anymore.
That seems pretty reasonable, because the Xbox library is, like, incredibly big. Might have to look into that. You got the Game Pass and the Xbox in a bundle. That's pretty neat. Game Pass is great, especially when you get your new... Because you can play all the Xbox games on you on Windows 10, right? Isn't that how it works? That's pretty special. I like that. And, alright, here we go. Xbox One plays original Xbox games as well, so it's completely backwards compatible. Yeah. Well, I'll definitely be getting the new Xbox. We'll work it out. As I said, my roommate lent me his Xbox One, but I've had it here for ages and I've not set it up. My roommate got the gaming computer, so he doesn't use his Xbox One anymore.
Better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care.
Yeah, I'll take care, mate. I'll take care. Is there, like, a Reb Herbert here or something? No, nothing yet. Okay. It's got a bit kerfuffled, guys. Don't mind me. Some of the games that they're adding... Okay, gotcha. Yep. Because I've got a massive library of Xbox 360 and Xbox original games. And to be able to play them in HD would be pretty freaking awesome. So that's why I was kind of asking... Alright, give me a sec here, guys. So if you have an Xbox... Oh, God, hang on. So, to everyone who owns an Xbox One, can you purchase, like, Xbox original games digitally? So, if you have an Xbox One, are there, like, Xbox original games for sale? So, can you, like, buy things like Fable and Unreal Tournament and Unreal Champion? Like, can you buy Xbox original games? Or is that not a thing? Terry just dropped a big 1,000 stars. Thank you, Terry. Good to see you again. I'm going to be right with you, girl. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Well, you're making me want to set up this Xbox next month now. I might start streaming off the Xbox One for you guys, too. We'll see. You're starting to sell me on it. So... What are we going to give to Terry? Terry, we're going to give you this one, my friend. We got a couple here for you. I want to thank Terry for being such an awesome friend today.
Thank you for being a friend. Traveled down the road and back again.
There was a game I used to love on the original Xbox, one of the early games called Amped. And it was a snowboarding game. And the reason I loved Amped so much was because you could take out the music from Amped and put in your own soundtrack from the hard drive. And I was absolutely hooked on Amped. I absolutely love it. I don't know if you guys ever played Amped back in the day. I've still got two physical copies of it. Terry, thank you so much again for the 1,000. I'm going to be right with you, chick. Oh, shit. Get out of here, Rick. Get out of here. Come on, Rick dog. Oh gosh, come on, Rick. We got. Shoot this thing here, come on. I just keep running, Rick, at this point. Oh my gosh, this is nuts. You played SSX Tricky? I used to have SSX Tricky too. Oh, okay, got you, Shorty. I remember that game vaguely, yeah. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, man, I'm going to set it up and see if I can get it working. And I'll get warmed up for the new Xbox. It makes sense just to have a whole library of more games to stream and more inspiration, you know? I might look at setting up this Xbox in the next couple days. And Terry says, Ricky, you're welcome, Rick. Your streams are uplifting. I just want you guys to feel positive and happy every time you come in, huh? But just since you only just joined us for now, Terry, just to keep you up to date with what happened, we did Resi 5, and now we're doing Resi 3 just as a bonus game. And we've got a modifier, guys. As I said, we're trying to beat this with a machine gun only on hardcore. And it's pretty tricky. Alex says you love number 3, but it was super short. Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm not going to deny that's the only thing wrong with this game is the length. I mean, I can't be ignorant and be like, oh, you guys are wrong. You'd be, no. But the thing is, this is highly replayable. So, I mean, I've put like 60, 70 hours into this, man. Call me crazy. Oh, Terry says it's not the personality, it's a voice. For whatever reason, I thank you. Whatever it is, I'm very grateful. Just like Pharrell, that'd be a good idea for a thank you screen, wouldn't it? Pharrell Happy. What a nice song that is, too, because I think Pharrell was on Oprah, and he said he made that happy song because he was going through a really tough time in his life. And yeah, I'm glad he overcame it. He seems like a pretty cool dude for a celebrity. I go out of here. Oh, we're almost out, guys, almost out. Hey, Edmund, we got you, man. How you going, Ken? Good to see you. Hearing that Golden Girls theme brought back... Yeah. It's funny because my grandmother, when I was a kid, used to love Golden Girls. And I was just like, boring old people. And if I go back and watch Golden Girls now, I love it because the humor is just so cutting edge for back then. It's great. It's like those old girls get up to all the same problems that like the 20 and 30 year olds go through. I mean, apart from grey hair and menopause and all that. But you know, everything else. Yeah, I'm going to eventually try and do this on Inferno. Inferno is the only difficulty I haven't beaten yet. Yeah, I think if I start set up this Xbox, it might light a fire under me, huh? I'd actually set it up this evening, but I think I'm going to spend this evening making thank you screens instead. So, next time. Oh, Kid Jackson says you've seen all the Golden Girls episodes. I watched a lot of them as a kid. I don't remember them now. I'll have to go back and watch. Yeah, Golden Girls is awesome, man. Always nice to have you in here, by the way, KC. How you keeping? You doing good? Well, yes, it happens sometimes, bro. It happens. Everyone's biological clock is different, but we're not going to talk about that today. Terry says most teenagers here follow Betty White on Twitter. Isn't like Betty White like your biggest national treasure? Yeah, I love Betty White. It's a shame she's not on Cameo. I'd love to get a shout out. I think getting a Betty White shout out in Cameo would be awesome. KC says he's hanging in. That's what I like to hear, man.
Okay.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
Okay, so how do I make star screens? It's a little bit of a complicated process, to be honest. But what I do is I use my screen capture to capture the video off YouTube. So I'll find like clips on YouTube, and then what I'll do is I'll make some text in flamingtext.com. So I've got an online text maker, and then what I do is I drag the text and then I drag the video into a video editing program, and I chop it up and edit it how I want and make whatever rearrangements I want and stuff, and then I put it on my stream client and bang. So believe it or not, they look so simple, but it's actually a complicated process. Doesn't take long, but a little bit overwhelming until you learn what you're doing. You don't get how Blanche was a slut of the... Oh, there you go, Ken. I always thought Blanche looked a lot younger than the rest. I was like, here's these old hags, and then here's Blanche going out to play. Like, I was about to sing that, one of these things does not belong, which one could it be? Like, Blanche looks so different to everyone else. Yeah, he's looking his age now, the poor dog, hey? I hope he's enjoying his twilight years. How you going, Chris? Good to see you, man.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
What's Auntie Annie's? What kind of food is that? What happened? Cannot connect to the server to verify the license. If you activate this PS4 as your primary PS4, why can't I connect to the server for? Alright, something happened. Let me back out and come back in. That's really stupid. Okay, alright, let me just restart this PlayStation, guys. That sucks. I tried to verify this PlayStation as my primary PlayStation, and it's just been a difficult process. Alright, I just have to restart the PlayStation, guys. Don't mind me. Jeremy, that same thing happened to you as well. It's alright, we'll just restart the PlayStation. We'll have a checkpoint here. It doesn't happen too often, but it happens every now and then. Hey, go! We got Mr. Headlock Gaming. Good to see you, bro. We just have to reboot here, man. It'll only take us a wee second. And, oh no, Rick! The FBI is tracking the PS4 run. I've tried to, Nick, but then it wouldn't let me. It was like, oh, you have to contact PlayStation, and I'm like, oh, I don't really feel like being on the phone for about 2 hours to fucking PlayStation. Time is money. That's okay, guys. This should work now. As I said, I appreciate everyone who's still here. We're going to get straight back into the game. Hopefully this will be fine. Tekken 7 does that crap a bit too. I think after a reboot, everything going to be all good. Let's have a look. Cannot connect to the server to verify license. If you activate this PS4 as your primary PS4, you can use your content even... Alright, well let's try. Let's just go to account management. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, where's account management? Where is it? Account management. Activate as your primary PS4. Let's see what it says. Activate. Currently, you have another change to this PS4. Alright, here we go. Hopefully, this will work this time. Because it didn't work last time I did it. Jeez, this is embarrassing, isn't it? So, D-Wayne says PlayStation support is a nightmare now. You're freaking telling me. Cannot activate this system as your primary PS4. Your account already has another system activated as your primary PS4. To activate this, if you don't have access to the other system, you can deactivate it using... Fuck you, Sony! Oh, gosh. Alright, guys, you know what I'm gonna do? Fuck, I hate this. Okay. Thank you for coming in, guys. I'm going to make it up to you. I'm going to have a small break, and I'm going to come on with a late-night stream. Unfortunately, this is not going to be finished today because PlayStation just decided to screw me. Over the next couple days, I'll ring up Sony, and I'll look at getting that sorted out. But, man, that is horrible. Oh, my gosh. But, guys, thank you for watching. I'll find something else to come on with, and I'll be back on in about an hour, okay? So... My apologies, guys. I'm going to quickly take off before I put my fist in the computer screen. But hang around, guys. I'll send you into another stream. And I will be back shortly. Take care, everybody. Fuck you, Sony!